So here we are given the diameter. Diameter is given, which is equals to 200 millimeter.